We are in the dyno room at EdgePerformance, running an early 90s model, 80 horsepower, 912 UL. Just came in for some engine work, resealed some valves, did some cylinder head work. Now we're gonna put it on the dyno and take a look at what kind of power we're actually making. Our first pull. Let's come over to the computer. Take a look at what our numbers are. Horsepower. Torque of 115.1. Not bad for a almost 30-year-old engine.